Well, these cobbles are the last straw, dear. I am not going to walk back.
Oh, Jennifer, it's only a couple of miles.
Yeah, but you know I can't do it. I'm practically crippled by now. And the heat.
Well, I agree, it is a bit hot, and it was rather further than...
I'm not walking.
Well, what do you... I mean, what are you supposed to do if we don't walk back? We can't stay here forever.
I shall wait. Something will happen. You shouldn't have brought me this far.
Oh, I'll go and sort something out.
I'm sure you can find something.
Something? Something? Good heavens, we're miles from anywhere.
Hello!
Hello!
Look what I found!
Oh, that's wonderful! Will you give us a lift?
Yes, all the way to Allison.
Oh, that's fantastic of you. A saviour come.
A divine intervention.
How marvellous. Is it out of your way?
No.
Oh, wonderful.
Right, give us the eggs then.
Yeah.
Well done.
Oh, what a relief. Thank you.
Up you come, Chucky.
Lovely.
Don't say I don't think of you.
No, you're a good girl. Good girl. I knew you would be.
Away to Hallerton.
This is rather fun.
Isn't it nice?
Yeah, I love it. I think it's a very good form of transport.
Yes, it's great.
I could have a private one with a fringe around it.
I'm going to make a lot of noise, dear, so you can carry on if you want.
And if you're going to make a noise, I'll make a noise too.
Yeah, all right, be like that.
Then we can both get together. I've got to do these whites.
Wonderful toy, this.
A one, a two, a three.
Give us a song.
It'll have to be the WIs, yeah.
Jerusalem.
And did those feet in ancient time walk upon England something?
Yes,
and anyway, I like the part that goes, bring me my bow of burnished gold. Give me my arrows of desire.
I never understand why desire for the Women's Institute. Carry on.
Till we have been your Rosalind.
With more volume.
On England, freed and pleasant.
Bravo! And the bath has done to a turn.
This is rather an interesting cake because it has no flour. And I think it comes from Poland, and it has a slightly bitter taste because of the walnuts and the neat coffee and the neat cocoa. And it's really for the grown-ups, I think, though you never know with children nowadays. I think it'd be delicious eaten with some lovely iced coffee while you're reclining by a swimming pool.
What, in Poland?
It could be in Poland. Anywhere you can find a nice swimming pool. I don't know what they're like in Poland. Wish not, want not. Except Clarissa probably wants to lick the bowl.
Yes, well, I was thinking about that. But I suppose it's in a greater cause, the restoration of the church. I mean, who am I to compete? Ah, just a little bit left.
You can have the spatula.
Oh, thank you. How lovely.
They breathe flavour out of anything they can lay their hands on nowadays.
Well, that's very true.
Just to get them the right size. Who the hell cares?
Is I blame the Americans. They're so afraid of flavours, strong emotions.
Not only the Americans. The Dutch breed every living morsel of taste out of those huge tomatoes, all perfect in size. The carrots, when you leave them somewhere, turn into something like the monster from the Black Lagoon. It's a terrible goo, and no taste again. Or their aubergines. I mean, if it's Dutch, don't buy it. Sorry about that, except for other things. I mean, their eels are wonderful. This is a mixture of softened butter, icing sugar, and an egg yolk.
Mm-hmm.
Just call me Miss Salmonella. Yeah. Would you like to be danced to the sponge?
Lovely! Yeah. Good shot!
She gets your clothes.
Thank you, Claire.
Well, we've made
quite a lot of money, I think, for the church.
Oh, good. We can feel that we've added a brick or two.
That's right. Restored a stone.
Do you think that little boy, his tooth will be all right when he bit into the gold ring in the galette?
Oh, yes. It was probably only a milk tooth anyway, wasn't it?
You got a nasty chip out. Let's go back and have a bath and a large drink.
Well, I'll settle for the bath. You can have the huge drink.
I'll have a bath as well.
Yes, you can have a bath as well.
I need one. Well, I think I'll stick to St. Hubert.
Did he come to Scotland?
Oh, that doesn't matter. He can always perform a miracle anywhere.
True, true.
The baby in the West Wing, who crouches by the grate, was walled up in the West Wing in 1428. And if anyone spots the Queen of Scots in a hat embroidered shroud, we're proud of the stately homes of Scotland.
I think it's England there in the song.
Apologies to Noel. Well, today I'm going to prepare lovely bunny rabbit. I love rabbit, I think it's delicious.
I'm going to put in a layer of pickled walnuts.
I hope they're not those disgusting, heavily vinegared ones you get in pubs. I don't like that taste.
Oh, God forbid, Jennifer. No, look. Lovely little things. My own green walnuts.
Oh, that's terrific. You must...
Picked in the garden this morning, which I shall pickle in due course. But I brought them along just to show you.
Very proud making.
Very proud making, yes.
Where did you last shoot?
You wouldn't believe, 100 years ago. I was shooting chikor in Benghazi with the lobsters of all people.
Oh, Jennifer, I'm frightfully pucker.
And a mad Italian consul who shot everybody instead of the game.
Forgive my ignorance, but what is chikor?
It's like a partridge, a desert partridge.
Bigger?
Bigger.
And how
very,
do you...
Very good to eat.
How do you cook it?
Same, you know, roast it.
Would you like to come and have a shot with us?
Yes, it'd be a great treat.
That would be fun.
Have you any more guns?
Yes, we've got some spare guns.
But look at this wonderful sight appearing.
Oh, look, kilts and all. Come
kilts
on, Jennifer.
The Scotsman came down like a wolf on the fold. His corsets were gleaming in purple and gold.
I don't think it's corsets. I think it's cohort. The smell of cordite and gun smell.
I love the dogs working. Annie Oakley, here I come. But if I shoot the herder, they'll holler bloody murder, cause you can't get a man with a gun. With a gun. Splendid. They're beautiful, plump little grouse birds.
Shot so exquisitely by us too.
From the hip.
From the hip in your case, yes, right. Annie Oakley. And they said, this is very interesting, what is this? And I said...
And you said, I didn't buy this at Harrods.
That's probably exactly what I said.
Well, a ghost or a person?
No, a ghost.
I'd love to meet a ghost.
Well, I'll send her round to you if she comes to
send
call.
Send her round, yes.
What fun to go camping.
Kill treat. Do I really have to get into one of those nasty little tents?
Yes, of course. You have no spirit of adventure, Jennifer.
I have, but it's for the high seas and the ships and things like that. Not for crouching. I don't know how to put a tent up.
Well, it's all right. I've had lots of practice.
Old Tuffy. Old Tuffy.
Anyway, it's only a couple of miles till Kielder.
I don't mind how far it is. It's the actual lying on the ground in damp tents. Maybe I can make a getaway. Right, off we go.
Off to Kielder! Now, not for me to tell you experts how to build a fire. So could you build me a fire in that pit on top of the stones?
Rub two Boy Scouts together.
Shush. Well, I hope there are some fish in this lake. We haven't dug that lure in vain.
I hope so too.
Have you done much fishing?
No, not much. We'll pray to St. Peter.